Nibi wabo anaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey, heya, heya, oh. Nibi wabo hendaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh. Nibi wabo hendaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh. Nibi wabo henaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh. Nibi wabo andaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh. Nibi wabo andaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh. Nibi wabo andaya, akina squi nibi wabo. Heya, 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 hey. Heya, 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 oh.
Strong women song.
Way, hey, ah, way. Tell us a little bit about the music. Michael can, no? Ryan's the best.
Skip, go ahead. Skip.
Turn around.
Go ahead, take
Skip.
It away, Ringo.
It would be really golden to have you share your experience with the drum. You're one of the newest members on the drum. And tell us a little bit about your, you know, what got you started? Why are you sitting on this drum today, Skip?
Well, it was one of those things that I had been going to powwows for years and was probably went for the drum. And, you know, for me, when Brian asked me, I was, it was one of those things where I sort of felt it was coming and, you know, I never would have asked, but where he did, I was like, absolutely. And it's interesting because I do a lot of different spiritual practices, and there's something about the drum and singing with it that is probably the best throat chakra thing that I've ever experienced. You know, I've done a lot of different things, and it's incredibly powerful. And in fact, there's a lot of deeper things that happen in that experience that that's very hard to explain.
You're also from the Abenaki family over in New Hampshire.
Yeah.
So thank you so much for making this journey today. Would anybody else like to speak from the drum group?
I just enjoy playing.
All right. Well, we enjoy listening. And I'm sure our listeners.
These guys came to last year. It was difficult getting singers to commit, so I wasn't sure what the future of the drum group was going to be. And both Skip and Michael, I saw up with Powell. Pretty much went up there for that that in mind. One of the big things. And then I've been in communication with Tom all the time. And once I knew I had Skip and Michael that were committing, Tom joined on board. Mm-hmm. I mean, I still have the other singers, but. I mean, this is a good group, and where I moved up to Vermont, it's amazing how everything just kind of came together. I was driving 4 hours for practice, for a few practices anyway, I can remember that. That was pretty amazing, you know.
Bye.
Thank you. know I'm going to read one more poem, and you can find this on my blog. It's easy to find my blog by going to Twitter at Garlic Please. This is called Water Census. I told you this would happen. You'd wake in the morning and drain your thoughts into the rain barrels stored near the bricks your ancestors used to lay. Just remember, this planet is a living being, and you, these days, you are more than a census taker. Stop counting people and money. This is what we will count. One dog bark every 6.5 seconds, 17 morning bird noises, the house plumbing, the distant hum of the fridge, one luna moth, four young foxes, 86 books in Italiano, 2 to 6 yard rabbits, 3 books in Espanol, 87 books, 3 booklets, and 12 chapbooks in what's left of American English, 76 poems scattered in pieces of Acoma and Hebrew and Mohawk lifting, 5 clear recordings of my great-grandmother's confessions, the confessions she left in Ontario, a tub of anise oil, another tub of coconut oil, 28 vats of Spanglish words determined to be impatient expressions, and 1,000 chihuahuas running in one direction, away from the ocean. Keep in mind, the sea is a language. Aret, flash future. Before the drinkable water ran out, before the birds flew, on another day and another place, you will have ripped open a cotton shirt. You will have no nipples, no chest, just a mark where the seatbelt continues to invest in bruising the sternum, everyone's sternum. With that kind of friction, with that kind of collision, you can expect to get hurt. The skin you had, we had, will wash away like bed linens released from their restrictive, impressive clotheslines, free to the wind. My heart, our hearts, will be made of bubble wrap. And my lungs, your lungs, will be filled with the disorganized coils of video reels. Everything will be turning and twisting so that no doctor could possibly accurately diagnose what it means to be filled with the short films of passers-by. This is the life of an empath. Before your days end, sweet friend, promise me yourself the sky. Promise me you'll donate your body to art while you're living. Stay connected and woke. Love always. Elizabeth Mariani.
Brian Blanchette is going to be playing his original music on guitar. Thank you so much.
This is Moonhawk, lyrics by George Michaud.
love it that George wrote that song, because, you know, he was one of your first members, right, of the band?
Well, George joined on a little while back, because we were making a transition. George came on just before I picked up the new drum today. But
that's crazy.
George and Bill, two great guys, in semi-retirement from singing, but it's always a pleasure to have them around.
They still got their music, which is really wonderful.
This is we did this one earlier on the drum. This was originally written for the drum. First time we sang it with the drum, we actually practiced it on a picnic table, and then we played it at Dartmouth. So we debuted this at Dartmouth. It was one of those just kind of, you know, and it just came together so organically. But this is Kwai'i. I want to switch you over to something like a newer song. Those of you out there that were insulted by the latest comments by our illustrious leader, may find some enjoyment in this. This is called White Dog.
Oh,
Gather and stand strong.
Indeed. Gather and stand strong.
I want to tune for a second.
Okay. A little tuning for a second here. we're really enjoying this music. Brian Blanchett and the Blackhawk Singers. And we also heard the Peter Mayhew Band. The abbreviated Peter Mayhew Band with just Peter and Isaiah. We're really delighted to hear also from Chief Eugene from the Missisquoi Abnaki. They've got some great programming going on up there. Check them out on their website. And look for these bills that are coming up in the state legislature as well.
I want to do a twist on an old Tom Petty tune. Something I was doing last year as the Standing Rock rallies were going on. I played this one at a benefit in Cambridge. Well, like I said, with a little Abenaki twist.
Thank you.
Abenaki Nation?
This is another song that's kind of we'll call it a Benglish, you know? I think it's a term I heard from Jesse Bruchak and Elie Joubert at one of the language classes. So this is What Are We Doing? Singers show this year down at we'll call it a show because it was wasn't a powwow. Pecumtuck Homelands Festival, Turner's Falls, where the Turner's Falls massacre was.
Yeah.
I don't want to get into the details of that on the radio, but that was a very special time for all of us. The stuff that we saw, but to you know, there I was driving with my phone and just kind of recording what I had in my head, putting it all together once I get up to Montpelier.
Nice.
I got one more.
Okay.
Now we'll do it with a capo. This is called Prayers for My Elders.
please make it through the winter. There's so much I like to talk about in the spring.
Appreciate songs for the elders.
Yeah.
Make it through the winter. That's a tough one.
Well, when you're up here and you're experiencing one of the coldest winters in 20-something years, yeah. That does come to mind, because there's a lot of things that led to, you know, I lean on my elders. I lean on, you know, mm-hmm. so mm-hmm. a lot going on right now.
Mm-hmm. Might as well shout out for a little bit of healing for some of those elders going yeah. on right now. Yeah. Thank you so much, Brian.
Thank you. Udakagui.
Ego,
Igande. Quanalia, Quanotana.